Okay, so you're picking out a new PC. You're going to want to think about how much storage you need and what kind of storage drive makes the most sense for you. Okay, so first off, what's an SSD? SSD means solid state drive. It's the most common kind of storage drive in PCs today, especially laptops. And alternatively, HDD, or hard disk drive, is what likely came in previous PCs you've owned, and is still sometimes used as a backup drive. It stores data on spinning disks. Because an SSD doesn't have moving parts, it's more durable and reliable, and also smaller than a typical HDD. This makes it quieter, it allows for laptops to be super thin and lightweight. They also draw less power, which saves you a bunch of battery life, which is nice. Another thing you want to think about is how much storage space you might need. For example, 128 gigabytes is sufficient if you primarily use your PC for web browsing or light schoolwork. However, for an average user, 256 gigabytes is a good starting point. If you work with 4K video, graphics, or you use large files, you probably want more space and a fast SSD. SSDs are more expensive for large amounts of storage, while HDDs are cheaper. Then again, if you save your files to the cloud and you don't download games or have a bunch of applications installed, you know, you're not using a ton of local storage right on your PC, then you might not necessarily need a large storage drive. It's up to you. I hope that helps.